Chad and Leslie, Magic 107.7. The time has come. We have a studio full of people right now. Actually, I want all the kids to introduce themselves. So say your name right there in the microphone.
I'm Jackson Hawk.
And?
Lola.
Lola. And?
Victoria.
Winston, a.k.a. Winnie the Pooh.
Winnie the Pooh.
Jesse.
Go ahead.
Jesse.
Jesse?
Daniel.
Okay, so not only do we have the kids here, but we have Mrs. Claus here as well. She came, thankfully, we had enough pixie dust and we got her here. So, Mrs. Claus, I'm going to turn it over to you to officially kick off Christmas.
Oh, thank you so much. That's right. It's a wonderful time of year. The most wonderful time of the year. Isn't it, children?
Yes.
What time is it?
Christmas.
Yes, we'll have to start the countdown. However, not yet, because, well, I need everybody to do me a favor. Would you do me a favor? Everybody who's listening all over the world and all the children, all the big kids here and the small kids and the kids at heart, I need everybody to close their eyes and I need everybody to say, I believe. Yes, that's right, because Christmas is all about believing in the magic, and that's why I came to this radio station, because it's magic. Oh, is everybody ready to ring in the new year? Oh, and not the new year, Christmas! I jumped ahead, I've just skipped over Christmas! Is everybody to ring in Christmas?
Yes.
Well, help me count, everybody. Are you ready? From five on down. Ready?
Five, four, three, two, one. Merry Christmas!
Hold your breath. Make a wish. Count to three.
I wish it was Christmas.
Oh, Christmas isn't just a day. It's a thing with mine.
That's what Christmas is all about.
I love this Christmassy time of year.
I wish it was Christmas.
It's practically here.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, count to three.
One, two, three.
For over a quarter century, Magic 107.7 has been your official Christmas music station.
What's your favorite Christmas music station?
Magic 107.7.
And the tradition continues.
It's the most.
Well, the reason I love Christmas is, one, all of the traditions. But this year, I get to pass down the traditions to my daughter and kind of view it through her eyes. It's her first real Christmas, and I'm just so excited. I also really want to do like new traditions with her, so it's going to be really fun this year.
To me, Christmas is that perfect time of the year where you can just make your family and your friends smile, happy, and feel warm, and it's the best feeling ever.
It's not Christmas until I hear Christmas music on Magic 107.7.
My favorite Christmas song is Mariah Carey's All I Want for Christmas Is You.
Judy Garland's version of Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas.
Dean Martin, Baby It's Cold Outside.
What do you look forward to every year when the Christmas music starts?
It's the spirit of giving, and it's being with your family and being surrounded by love.
To me, Christmas means togetherness, family, and lots of joy.
My favorite thing about Christmas morning will have to be definitely Christmas breakfast in my pajamas and opening up the presents.
Hi, this is Victoria from Oviedo, and my favorite Christmas song is Santa Tell Me by Ariana Grande.
The best thing about a Central Florida Christmas is being able to listen to Christmas music on the way to the beach on Magic 107.7.
So put on your cozy socks, grab your warm cup of Christmas joy, and settle in for the most wonderful time of the year.
Ho, ho, ho! It's Orlando Mayor Buddy Dyer. We all know the Christmas season doesn't officially begin in Central Florida until Christmas music starts playing on Magic 107.7. So, without further delay, Chad and Leslie, I, Orlando Mayor Buddy Dyer, do hereby proclaim November 11th, 2022, the official start of Christmas music on Magic 107.7.
The wait is over, Central Florida. Non-stop Christmas music starts now.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. wish I